When you go to the dressing room, try some new jeans on. High waist, low waist, whatever waist you got. You always ask your friend, how does my ass look? So don't pretend that a jeans is just a jeans. No, jeans is a statement, and jeans is something to be cool in, and jeans is something to be sexy. You can wear high heels, sneakers, tank top, low top, sweater, whatever. But it must look good on your butt. And the thing about good jeans, you buy something about $100 and it's already broken. It's weird, but you know, it looks kind of sexy. Like you work out really, really hard, you know, like a strong worker. So a man makes it a little bit, no, you get some manly talk about it. But still, it's broken. It's weird. All I need is my sneakers and the good jeans. All I need is the good jeans and my sneakers. All I need is the good jeans and my sneakers. All I need is the good jeans and my sneakers. All I need is the good jeans and my sneakers. Got to look like, and got to look right. Jeans is not just a jeans, jeans are a statement. If you wear them baggy, low, high, butterfly, I don't know whatever name is that, but you know, it has to look good. You can buy jeans for $10 or something like $100 and up. Just make them look right on your ass. So picture this. We walk down the road, we all wear our favorite jeans, and we all look good in our jeans with our sneakers and our little jacket, you know, and we are just cool, we just cool. Yeah, just a little fashion advice. And also this, if your jeans are too tight and your belly is coming over it, do not wear them. Just wear your high waist jeans. It looks so much better. Your ass pops out, you know? Don't show those belly coming over it. It's weird. Fashion advice too. Another one. If you buy ripped jeans, and they are ripped, make sure they're not ripped that there's no jeans there. Cause I see some girls walking with the jeans on. Where's no jeans in the front? That's weird. I don't know. And you pay for it. Ah. Just don't push it. Buy something about $100 and it's already broken. It's weird, but you know, it looks kind of sexy. Like you work out really, really hard, you know, like a strong worker. So a man makes it a little bit, you know, you get some manly talk about it. But still, it's broken. It's weird. All I need is my sneakers and the good jeans. All I need is the good jeans and my sneakers. All I need is the good jeans and my sneakers. All I need is the good jeans and my sneakers. All I need is the good jeans and my sneakers. Got to look like, and got to look right. Not just the jeans, jeans are a statement. If you wear them baggy, low, high, butterfly, I don't know, whatever name it's got, but you know, it has to look good. You can buy jeans for $10 or something like $100 and up. Just make them look right on your ass. So picture this. We walk down the road. We all can wear our favorite jeans, and we all look good in our jeans with our sneakers and our little jacket, you know, and we are just cool. We just cool.